love when I start seeing papayas at the market. It usually means summer is right around the corner, and they are super delicious. Papayas are ready when soft to the touch, just like an avocado, which we are going to use today, along with a mango and some coconut shavings. Cut the papaya in half and scoop out the seeds. It takes no effort if ripe, as it's pretty delicate. The mango could have waited another day, but it was still quite delicious. Cut around the seed, cube, and scoop out the chunks. Papayas are full of antioxidants, B vitamins, folate, magnesium, potassium, and fiber. Mangoes, also high in antioxidants, contain phenols, iron, vitamin A, E, and selenium. Do the same for the avocado. Cut and dice into nice sized chunks. There are many fabulous reasons to love avocados, but especially because it's a good source of fat. So you're gonna take the mango and the avocado and put it in a mixture, and we're gonna blend it until it's smooth. It's going to be thick, but nice and smooth. And then we're gonna take the mixture and put it into the papaya, and we're gonna top it off with some coconut shavings. This is truly a wonderful, super easy, and insanely delicious way to eat a papaya, mango, and avocado. I assure you, as soon as you try it, it most likely will be your favorite way to enjoy them as well.